I'm a samurai, and I'm gonna be reacting to Jujutsu Kaisen episode 1, which is an anime that has been really hyped, as in like by the anime community. Like, you'd expect that from a Shonen Jump manga, but like this is like more than I usually see. I really don't know anything about what happens in a manga. I'm completely anime only. I only know like the character designs, and there's a character named Gojo, and yeah, I think the main character's name is Yuji or something. That's it. So yeah, let's get started. Let me just set up some things. Of course, copyright, so no footage from the episode. Let's get started in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Warning. Oh, that's the guy I know. I like his design, the white hair and the covering his eyes. Nakamura Yuichi. I mean, Gojo Satoru. Why is he tied up? Yeah, Yuji. Oh, that's an interesting way to start. Oh yeah, I know the opening is being sung by Eve, which is so hype. I love Eve. Anyone who doesn't know who that is, please listen to the songs. Like the art style, it's very pleasing to the eye. Oh, this looks cool. This looks cool too. Yo, oh my god. I'm very curious what the lyrics say. Oh yo. Mappa. That was a really nice opening. Especially the visuals too, like I'm guessing this is before the opening scene. I think I recognize the grandpa's VA. I think he's maybe the grandpa in Sangatsu no Lion. Oh, is this Kyo from Fruits Basket? I think it is. Maybe. It's Steven's son. Gojo. Sorry if I get distracted by the voice actors. I really love that. Kokuri-san, Kokuri-san. It might be considering that I'm pretty sure this series has supernatural elements. Oof. What? Oh, okay. This feels so slice of life. No. I think so. Curse. So that's what the creatures are called? Oh. What? Yeah, so there's probably like a curse somewhere inside him, and that's how he gets powers. Or maybe it's like a completely different character when he gets powers. Oh. True. That's why he went into the occult club. Don't die, Grandpa. I feel like those words are really gonna stick with Yuji. They're really good advice. Grandpa? Just like that. It was so sudden. Oh man, that got to me. No. It's a good old. Right, can you wait a little bit? Like, his grandpa just died. Oh. Oh, that doesn't sound good. the worst. That's bad. You shouldn't do that. How was she able to do that? Yeah, I'm not sure either. I don't think Yuji is gonna stay there. I have a feeling. It looks gross. Well, the animation just went up. Oh, that looks really cool. Demon dogs? Oh, they're so stink. I like it. The OST is really cool. I knew Yuji was gonna come in. Nice. Shikigami. I like Yuji. Sukuna. I heard that name. Fushiguro. Uh-oh. Ouch. Oh. You're just probably gonna eat the finger and save Fushiguro, right? Has to be. This looks really cool though. Yep, I figured that was gonna happen. That is it? Wow. Is that Yuji or Sukuna? Sounds like Junichi Suwabe. Yo, they're so steamy. Yeah. Oh, Yuji? Nice. Oh, that's great. Wait, hold on a second. No, you're just getting the control of his body back. Oh no. Oh, preview? I don't want to see. For myself. That was an interesting first episode. I like Yuji. Like, he's not like super unique or anything, but I think he has potential and some stuff were like easy to predict, but like, yeah, it's just the way things go with this kind of like manga, so, or anime now. Obviously, I don't think Yuji's gonna get executed, but I'm really curious to see how he's gonna get out of that. And I'm guessing that he's gonna fight with the a help of Sukuna, even though he seems like really evil. I think there's gonna be like I don't know, like they're gonna be able to balance it out, kind of like Greed and Link from Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood, that kind of thing. And also the curses, the way they're like they come into this world, they remind me of phantoms from Noragami. So there's that. But yeah, I think I'm really gonna stuck with this one. The best parts of that, I think, were the animation, the soundtrack. The soundtrack is so good right now. And I'd say, like, the direction of it. So yeah. If you made it this far and you enjoyed my reaction, please like and subscribe. So, see ya!